We're introducing legislation to implement a national freeze on handgun ownership. What this means is that it will no longer be possible to buy, sell, transfer, or import handguns anywhere in Canada. In other words, we're capping the market for handguns. We need less gun violence. We cannot let the guns debate become so polarized that nothing gets done. We cannot let that happen in our country.